Our crowd simulation is mainly based on navigation graphs, which capture environment topology by distinguishing navigable areas from impassable slopes and obstacles. Graphs are computed using an intermediate grid identifying flat locations, their interconnections, and their clearance to obstacles. Navigable areas are modeled as cylinders which are connected by edges when overlapping. Edges are gates at the vertices intersections. A path search in the navigation graph allows navigation planning. The result is a corridor leading to the goal. Moving in corridors is done according to an individual parameter P, which allows to compute a waypoint at each gate crossed. To increase solution variety, we search for several paths by iteratively modifying edge cost and searching for the shortest path. The resulting set of paths allows us to spread a crowd navigating back and forth between the initial and final points, as shown in the sequence. The individual choice of the followed path, as well as the locomotion velocity, is deduced from the local population densities that are computed for each graph vertex. Finally, in order to handle large environments and crowds, simulation is scalable and simulation quality is distributed in space and time according to the point of view, from the black area where situation is updated at low frequencies to the red one where the situation is updated at each frame and where collisions between a subset of pedestrians are solved.
Thank you.